Hello, welcome to episode 8 of Paper Mario, the Origami King, Chris here, and we are now in Picnic Road, and we're following the red ribbon, and we're just working our way through this, so let's get to going. Wow, I missed. Wow. Money, 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 money. Boom. That's probably all they wanted me to do. Oh. Did it go through? Okay. All right, come here and get it, guys. Oof. Oof. What we got here? Get some money, guys. Give it a shot. We'll try it once. At least we can buy more. Boom, 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 boom. No. Oh, I missed. Last wave. Oh. I don't know if I can line these guys up. This is a toughie. Come closer. Oh, 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 no, oh. What's going through their heads when, these are his brother guys. Boom, 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 boom. I'd whistle if I knew how. Oh my goodness. Ooh, lots of goodies, lots of goodies. Fall in. Well then, secret walkway. Hey, no thank you. Bum. I guess I gotta hit everything. Hey. Whoa, look at that cute house. It's all wrapped up in my brother's streamer. You think anyone's inside? Oh, they must be in a real bind. Hey, if anyone's inside that super cute house, we're trying to help. Just hold tight. We'll come back after we unwrap the red streamer, okay? That should do it. Consider the people inside 100% reassured. I'm pretty sure they're fine. I can't keep this up forever, but I'm gonna try. science, please. What's up, dude? Oi, you got something you want to talk about? Oh yeah, that place. That's some kind of weird toad living in there. He sciences a whole bunch of weird junk. Good luck getting in to see that guy. The place is blocked by some kind of red streamer thingy. You can see it for yourself. I like how when that drops, it sounds like a giant metal lid, but it's cardboard. Attack this guy, he's driving me nuts. What kind of lineup is this? I'm gonna cheat a little bit. Well, they weren't very helpful. I'm having a bit of a brain fart. Oh. Minute and a half. One ring move? You know, I'm like dumb, because I thought they had to be the same kind of bad guy. I'm like, oh my gosh. Okay. Let me do this again. Boom, 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 boom! Excellent. All of them goners. I was trying to line up though in the own kind, that's what threw me off. Yeah, battle bonus. I'd whistle if I knew how. Alright, get out of here, nuisance. Kaboom. Wow, that's so... So that's how you get things down that are stuck in a tree. I'm finally gonna get that kite back. Okay. Yeah, see if I have enough to fill this up. Almost as good as flying. Almost. Why is he angry? I get that treasure box. Why can't I just... Oh, paper. There's a little hole there. Guess I can't get it yet. Thanks, Mario. I was using my sand wedge when I started thinking about my sandwich and hit a bad shot in the sand's edge. Slow down, Eminem. Woof, I mean, put up your dukes. I mean, come to the battle lab and put up your dukes. Yeah, the battle lab's open. I mean, I run the battle lab in Toad Town. You should stop by sometime. It's near the museum. Huh? You come all the way here from Toad Town and now you're heading back? Yeah, unless you know a shortcut, like maybe that pipe up ahead on Overlook Mountain. I'm still feeling a bit dodgy, so I'm gonna whoop it back. Hope to see you at the battle lab. Oh, I forgot to mention, we have a membership drive going on right now. Free gift for new members. Woof. A free gift, Mario. It's free. We should definitely remember to check out that dog toads for lab. Smash this rock. Come on. Oh. Well, hello, guys. Welcome. Hey, there's one more. Get out of here. Come on. What's so special about you? I'm the last one. I hope you're not too disappointed. I am. Oh, I just meant I was the last toad rolled up in that hole. There are tons more of us to find. Thank you, and here's some for you. Money. Smash. Boom. Are you hitting all the trees around here, or is it just me? Jumped on him for the first time in this game. Stay just like that. Ah, you pooper heads. Villains. Pretending to be a stuck toad. Spit out hundreds, huh? A hole, and take that. Wee! Now I'm free to frolic and scarlet about. Won't you join me? Nah. Take that. No, get out of my way, I'm trying to hit the orange flower. Flowers are kind of like a nuisance. Oh boy. Huh? Look at that red streamer. It goes all the way up there. Is climbing up there going to be a problem, you know, for your legs? Who am I kidding? You're Mario. You can do it. I'll just observe and reflect from my cozy spot inside your pocket. The accessory shop is now open. Blah 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 blah. Money. That wasn't a regular sign. If you stick to the path, you should make it to the top, Mario. Don't ask me how long I've been waiting here to tell you that. Boing. Oh cool, I'll get iron boots. He's like, ow. Ow. Enemy's turn. No, they survived. Oh, they just moved? Is it a move power? Come on. Boom. Okay, cool. Oh, nice. I get the heal. Listen, do you hear that? It's the river going splish splash. Ah, what a relaxing sound. Oh, listen closer. You can even hear the fishies jumping. Let's get going. Can't sit on this bench forever. Boing. Come here. I don't have time for shenanigans. Will I ever hop again? Probably. Ooh, did they do the same pattern? Come here. No? Thanks, Mario. Any more jumping and I might have grown actual legs. What do you have now? Wow, I was a grasshopper for days and I didn't learn a thing. Grasshopping is the worst. Well, that was not on purpose. Do this instead. No! It flies! Hell! Come here, bug. I'm saved, and now I'm gonna save you, Mario. Try pressing minus sometime when you're in a pickle. It'll open up a whole new world of info. Seriously, I'm talking controls, settings, basic info. It's all right there for you. Thanks, bub. No, I wanted the yellow box. Haha. Oh. On the other guys. Boom. Enemy's turn. Alright, they all get to hit me. Oh, what are they all ganging up on me for? You know what? I got something for you. You're gonna taste of your own medicine. Boom! Hey, how'd you guys live through that? Not cool. Finish them off. Wow. I actually had a battle. Calling all saving seekers, coupon glippers, and thrifty types alike. You, sir, with the mustache. Fancy a fair deal? Only because I'm wealthy. I'll get right down to it. What I'm offering today is a once-in-a-lifetime deal. A real bargain in the rough. What the heck? Feast your greedy eyes on the miracle orb. It dices it, slices it, purees. It's one of a kind. That's a shellstone. I need it. Now just calm down, folks. And then get excited all over again, because if you don't buy it now, you'll never get another chance. I'll start the bidding at 10,000 coins. Just 10,000 coins for this unique, absolutely necessary item. No. No takers, huh? I see, I see. But we can't let this serendipitous situation go to waste. I got an item, and you've got coins, so let's see if we can't make the magic happen, eh? Smack! Now then, this hurts me deeply, but I'm gonna offer you a discount of a lifetime. For an extremely limited time, you can purchase this fine item for a low, low price of 5,000 coins. We got a deal? Howie Mandel, I'm gonna say no. I see, I see. Now, this is a slippery situation we've got developing here. I'm looking to sell, you're looking to buy. Surely we can meet in the middle, just like your mustache. The middle sucked also. Let's go in the middle of the middle. I'm just gonna put this out there. 3,000 coins, that's it. That's the offer. Take it or leave it. been hoarding his wealth, and you want me to give you poor people some? Yeah, let's do it. Why not? 3,000 coins. Here's your ugly green shell stone. The green shell stone sold by a shady above ground mole. Alright, you just found the first of the earth elemental stones. Shell stones. Yep, and it can be yours for 6,000 coins. Get out of my way, you punks! The next safe spot. I see. Will it fall off? Oh, it's just sticking out of the grass. Okay. Losers. Say, that's a shiny looking pipe. It's such a nice bright shade of red. Didn't we hear something about a shortcut pipe that leads to Toad Town? Maybe this is it. Boing. Rip. Oh. Rip. Like a band-aid. Let's give it a shot. Enter the warp pipe. Bye, dude. Nerd. Let's go check out the store. Not check it out, but get more. I just had a thought. Do you remember rescuing a toad who said something about a battle lab? I do, but I don't want to go there right now. I don't know where it is, but maybe we should try finding it. I think that there was a free gift mentioned. I mean, woo, it's you, remember? Me? I'm the battle lab toad you rescued a while ago. I guess that makes me a battle lab in a way. I mean, if I had been a Labrador, which I wasn't. I'm kind of better at training than talking. Why don't you come in and I'll show you. See ya. I need some stuff. Hey, you, give me some metal boots. I'll spend generously. I have two. I forgot I got a free one. Yes, please. Yes, please. Why can't I buy a bundle? Like, one more. Thank you. It's good enough now. Come back soon. I got you. Okay. Safe spot in town. Should I save here or should I save where I was going? No, whatever. Save the save. As long as I can remember where I was doing afterwards. Boing! Alright, thank you for stopping by for episode 8 of Paper Mario, the Origami King. Chris Tronic here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next video.